Greetings, Shelby County Schools family. Thank you, teachers, staff, parents, student, and community stakeholders. We want you to stay safe this summer and continue to follow the guidance of our public health officials as you enjoy time with your friends and family. Just as we do every year to prepare for the fall, we're excited to kick off our annual Leadership Symposium next week. It's about investing in professional development of our school leaders. We are also offering several professional learning and Canvas courses that are essential for teachers to equip their toolboxes with knowledge throughout the summer. One thing parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins can do to support children this summer is continue to read. Have them read books to you. Read signs in the grocery store and read as often as possible. And be sure to check out our summer reading list on our website. Here's Jerrica Phillips with more of this week's updates.
The district's reentry task force held its first meeting this week to begin prioritizing key decisions that must be made for a safe return to school in the fall. The task force will be meeting every week leading up to the start of the new school year to make sure comprehensive contingencies are in place to account for all operational and instructional needs. Check out our SCS Newsroom story for a summary of what was discussed at the first meeting. We look forward to sharing new developments in the weeks ahead. Schools are beginning to schedule their on-campus drive-through salute for graduating seniors. Drive-through salutes will be taking place throughout the month of June, featuring opportunities for graduates and family members to decorate cars, take photos, and more. Be on the lookout soon for more details from your school. Don't forget, online pre-K applications and new student registration is now open to help you get a jump on the new school year. Children who will turn 3 by August 15th can apply for Head Start, and those who will turn 4 by August 15th can apply for pre-K. Registration for new SCS students starts by emailing ichoose@scsk12.org. We can help you learn more about school options and set up your registration account online. If you're a returning student, all you have to do is review and update your personal information in PowerSchool. Get all the details you need to be ready at scsk12.org/registration.
Thanks, Jerrica. We're continuing to advance our Strategic Action for Flexible Education, or SAFE plan. Our first reentry task force meeting was held this week. Please be sure to visit our new website about our reentry that provides updates about our plans at www.scsk12.org. As we encourage you every year, please register and update your students' information in PowerSchool. It's more important than ever that we are able to reach you and share important updates. Make no mistakes, we will hold class come August, whether it's staggered entry or distance learning or a combination of both. Our team is committed to keeping students and staff safe while creating a sense of normalcy that we all miss. There are difficult days ahead, but we are confident in our reentry planning. We believe in SCS. We are stronger together. Coronavirus will not defeat us. We are 901.